In this video, we're going over some common problems you might experience while troubleshooting wireless connectivity or internet access on your Windows 10 computer. When dealing with troubles connecting to the internet, there are a range of problems that could be causing it. Be sure to follow our order of troubleshooting to better assess what might be going wrong. The three components involved in internet connection are your computer, the medium, or wireless, and your router and internet service provider. Begin by checking if you can see the wireless network. You will first need to verify that your wireless card is installed and turned on. If you don't see the wireless icon in your system tray, your Wi-Fi adapter may not be correctly installed or may be disabled in the BIOS. Enter the BIOS and enable wireless LAN. Then go to support.lenovo.com and download and install the latest wireless LAN drivers for your PC model. Now you should see the Wi-Fi icon. Click the icon and make sure Wi-Fi is switched on and airplane mode is switched off. If your computer or any other device cannot find the wireless network, then try moving your computer closer to the router. If you can then find and connect the wireless network, then you were too far away from your wireless router originally. Look into moving your wireless router into a more central location or purchase a signal booster to extend the wireless signal. It's important to note that wireless connectivity and internet access are two separate things. You can have wireless connectivity and not have internet access, but not the other way around. If you are able to connect to the wireless router but you are unable to reach the internet, then we recommend first trying to connect another device, like your phone, to the same wireless network and see if this device can get internet access. If you are able to connect and get internet access with another device, then we will take you through some other common problems that you might be having with your computer. Begin by running the Network Troubleshooter tool. Right-click on the wireless icon and select Troubleshoot Problems. If this doesn't work, you may have a virus on your computer that you need to remove. You should run your antivirus software to see if there's anything blocking your computer from accessing the internet. You can also run scans in Lenovo Vantage to check your machine for any issues. If another device can connect but not get internet access, you will need to reach out to your internet service provider for further assistance. However, before reaching out to your internet service, you might just need to reset your modem and router. These days, many internet service providers provide an all-in-one device. Some devices have a reset button, or you can unplug them from power, wait about 30 seconds, and plug everything back in. The same can be done with your computer. It's a good idea to power down your device and give it a restart if you ever have any weird issues. Sometimes an update might just be waiting to run, and that could hinder your connection. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.